Let's discuss the implications of the falling price of gold on the global economy.
It's scary, man. We haven't had the gold standard since 71, 72. Ever since then, the American dollar has been the world's reserve currency, meaning that if China's going to buy oil from Saudi Arabia, they have to do that with American dollars.
Right.
We just saw this banking crisis in this tiny little country called Cyprus, right? And it's one of these bailout situations. You know, finally, these countries in Europe, they said, you know what? Screw Cyprus. And the only way that they can come up with that kind of money is to actually sell the gold that they have in their central bank. And so when they do that,
Cheryl Crow's my mom.
That Cyprus is selling may never see the market because it'll just get bought up by China. And then the party is over.
What's the farthest you ever got with a tranny?
Oh, man, full-on blowjob.